Speedway now, and Sheffield Tigers suffered a serious setback last night when they were beaten at home by struggling Stoke. They went down by 45 points to 44, a defeat which dents their hopes of finishing top of the Premier League. Sheffield had the night's top scorer in captain Andre Compton, but a spectacular crash put pay to their hopes of victory and summed up a disastrous night for the Ollerton Stadium side. After